I know Bob, Lewis, and I, we really do this because we have a passion for what the mission is of the AJGA.
I have such a passion for that, and the emotion that I put into it, I think is what's caused our membership to share that passion.
We absolutely love having this event because it brings the community, the players, together.
It's been so emotional. We have stories of the young man whose father was a paraplegic that lived here in the Woodlands, and he was on the high school team. We gave him an exemption, ended up getting an ACE grant, he ended up getting a scholarship, and it happened because of us. It breaks tears to your eyes. It really does.
That's what this is all about, is how to influence the young lives of young men and women through competitive golf.
Well, the Bobs, as we love to call them, have really set the bar as far as community involvement, the number of volunteers that are here, the amount of money they raise for charity. They've just set standards that others are trying to reach. They've wrapped their arms around the Woodlands community, which has always been a great supporter of junior golf and the AJGA, and just taken it to new heights.
Without the ACE grant, I wouldn't be able to play in these completely awesome events. And I mean, this, it's just helped me so much with being able to actually further my career as a golfer.
Really what this is all about is to say, wow, there's a need. We and the senior population particularly have ability more than young families do to share in our charity.
I love the fact that not only the Bobs, but the Insperity event, Team Reed, they're all pitching in to support the ACE grant. So they all believe in its mission and purpose, which is to really provide financial assistance for those who have the talent to play on a national level, but don't have the financial wherewithal.
It's just a wonderful experience, all in Digger's name. For our name to be associated with that is just, it's unbelievable. We never expected it.
It's recognition, it's just, it's unbelievable. We're very grateful.